Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit that bell icon. If you use Windows and your boss tells you to work with version control system, there is an easy way to do that. Use Git for Windows. After you install Git for Windows, you will have two new entries in right-click menu. Right-click. You can see these two entries, Git GUI here. GUI means Graphical User Interface, and Git Bash here. You can use Git Bash to clone repos, and you can use Git GUI to commit and push new changes to remote repos at GitHub or GitLab. Let's see how it works. First of all, we should have a repository to start with. From GitHub page, repositories tab, here is the button new. New repository, git easy. Public, add readme. And create repository. Now this is our repository, and we have got its path here, HTTPS path, SSH path. Let's copy SSH path, copy, and let's clone it here. Right click, git bash here. Git clone, right click, paste. This is the path, enter, and we have cloned remote repo here. Just a note here, to use Git, you should have SSH keys registered with Git account to make changes to repos. Like from your PCs, you should create SSH keys and you should register those keys from your account at GitHub, as you can see here from this tab, SSH and GPG keys. Okay, so we have got our repo here. Let's go into this folder. I am closing this Git Bash. Now this is our local copy for that repository. Let's create a file here. New file, doc1.txt. Some text. And now we have to push this file to that remote repo. We want to see that file here. So here is this easy way. Right click, git GUI here. From here you can see unstaged changes. Git GUI said that this document has been added here. So click at this document and then stage, click at stage changed. Stage 1 untracked file. Yes. And now these are staged changes. These changes will be added to commit. Now this area is for staged changes. Now this document has been marked to be updated for remote repo. Now we will add our message. Just added a text. And then we'll click at commit. And then we will click at push. Source branches main, push. And as you can see, success, close, close. Now let's reload the page. As you can see, this document has been added here. Some text. Now if I change this text, save, close, now I get GUI here and it says that it has got unstaged changes. So I click at this document and then click at stage changed. So these are my stage changes. I will write the message for commit. Changed text again. Commit, push, success, close, close, reload, and as you can see the message changed text again 28 seconds ago. And if we go and see this document, you will see the changes here, right? And if I add another document here, doc2.txt, another document, right click, Git GUI here, and it shows me the unstaged changes for doc2.txt was added. Click at stage changed, yes, add commit message, just added another txt document, commit, push, push, success, close, close, reload, and as you can see doc2 has been added here with the message, commit message, just added another text txt document. And if we go look into this document, it has got the text another document. So here is this easy way to use version control system by using Git for Windows, Git Bash and Git GUI to clone repos, add edit files and then commit changes and then push changes to remote repo. This is GitHub. You can clone repos from here and get their local copy in your system. Then you can change those files or add new files, and then you can use Git GUI to stage changes and then finally push changes to remote repo. That's it for this video. I hope you liked this video. If I missed anything, comment down below. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to this channel and hit bell icon to receive updates. Join us on social media. Links are in the description below. Stay tuned for more updates. I will see you in the next video.